fares have been revised again in Odisha. Less than a month after revision of fares on 9th February, the state government once again hiked bus fares across categories on Thursday. The fare revision is mainly attributed to the steep rise in fuel prices. As per an official notification of the Commerce and Transport Department, passengers travelling in ordinary buses will now have to pay Rs. 85 paisa per kilometre as against earlier Rs. 80 paisa per kilometre. Express bus fares have also been increased to 89 paisa per kilometre from 84 paisa per kilometre. Similarly, the deluxe buses will now charge Rs. 1.21 per kilometre as against Rs. 1.11 per kilometre. The fares of AC Deluxe category has been revised to Rs. 1.49 per kilometre. From Super Premium buses, passengers will now have to cough up Rs. 2.32 per kilometre instead of Rs. 2.17 per kilometre. Bureau Report, OTV News.